Hey guys, Dandy Dan bringing you a Clash video. This one is on the Sparks Will Fly event. Make sure that we are recording. Okay. Alright, so right now there is an hour left in the event. And on my three lower accounts, we are going to attempt to finish and get the event prize for everything. This looks pretty good. I want some nice easy wins here, just to make sure we get her done. Send all that in. We'll read spell. Giants. King. And that's an easy win. And so we just want to mow the lawn here to get the rest of any loot. We'll drop that rage spell, why not? And so. There's a silly gold collector over there. Yeah, I get it. And there we go. I'm not even. Oh, there's dark though in there. Get the dark. Okay, that's cool. Oh, look, level. Whatever it was, I couldn't see it. Not complete. 600 XP and builder, and so I'm assuming this is in the clan castle and their magic items. Oh yeah, builder potion, there we go, cool. Alright, moving on. Hopefully this one's ready. And we had Coin Games in a war. We lost the war. One of our guys did not attack. I don't know if he would have got the extra star or not, or if we would have won, but it would have been a tie with determination by draw, and instead we were one star short, so that's a bummer. We'll just request some troops real quick. And we got a boatload of stuff here. Alright, and as you can see, one raid left. Let's go find an easy one. Okay. Kind of digging this. No jump spell, that's unfortunate. That makes things hard. Okay, now to make a really good funnel. Why are you guys passing the town hall? Yeah, shoot it. There we go. Lots of stuff over there. There we go, that's what we care about. I've played about as much building base as I want to play. With the builder base games, that was kind of brutal. I'm not a big builder base guy. And there we go. I'll just check to make sure that it ripped me off. There we are. One more to go. Well, it's this middle one. I didn't do it on the Town Hall 11. There was so much building base and so many raids going on. I did get 3,000 points on my main account for builder base game, so really busy with that. It was kind of manic, and I just really did not want to pursue that anymore. So I did not. What we need here, and we go. Hopefully, I have a jump spell on this. I do. Okay. Oh, and this town hall looks pretty easy to get to. I'm just gonna rage through these crossbows. So this is what we're gonna do. So these guys jump right in. And the king in too. And let's go ahead and get these goblins going in there. Drop whatever's in that clan castle. Rage it up. Heal it up. Poison. Oh, town hall's already down. Sweet. And I really don't care what happened at this point because I'm just trying to get the win. If I got some of that dark, it's way over there. Wizards, my way. Hey, look, there's dark elixir. Go the opposite direction. Great. Just throwing a bunch of wall breakers just because, why not? Okay, that's enough of that. And event complete on third count. So that's 60 raids, guys, plus all the clan games business. I'm still working on points for this account. So like, this is just the example of what I'm doing. We'll find the air bombs. There they are on the inside. We're coming up by a wall, so we're going to take some barbs, too. Okay. Drop that guy. And then we're going to send these barbs in to get the job done. Hopefully they won't have any bombs and they'll do what they need to do. There they go. And just trophy drop. There we go. So there's the second one. Actually won that somehow. Sure. I don't think I'm actually getting it. So that works. Alright. And what else? Four more. Alright. So anyway, guys, that's this video. We picked up a total of 6 builder potions on 3 accounts. And clan games-wise, you know, this is where we're at. We need a few more guys that can get 3,000 in each war or in each clan games. We did pick up clan XP. We're at 310 right now. I am curious. We still got to hit level 10, but we're working on it. So we'll see you next time. Take care.